Tensions mark protests against the Balikatan exercises in front of the U.S. Embassy in Manila. Karen De Guzman now joins us on the line for more details. Karen, go ahead.
Good morning, Mike. On the first day of Balikatan, youth groups led by the League of Filipino Students held a lightning rally in front of the U.S. Embassy. Tension arose after a policeman ran after the protesters and arrested some students who joined the demonstration. According to LFS chairperson Ivan Sukdang, Balikatan brings nothing but suffering to the Filipino people. He added that the 18-day military exercise means abuse, hunger, and displacement to affected communities around the site and intensified military aggression from U.S. adversaries for the years to follow. Right now, Mike, we are still trying to get an update from the police station where the said students were arrested a while ago. The demonstration only lasted for about 10 minutes, and then right after that, the policemen run after them that caused the tension along Rojas Boulevard, corner UN Avenue. Mike?
Karen, there are reports on Twitter that said that the protesters were actually dispersing already and were walking out or walking away from the venue when the police went after them. Can you confirm the veracity of those reports?
Yes, that's right, Mike. The protesters have already dispersed to the area and they're already actually going home. But then afterwards, the police mobile ran after the protesters and then they arrested them. That's why they caused the commotion.
Do we know how many were arrested and on what basis?
As what I saw a while ago, there were actually two students who were arrested and we're still trying to get an update from the police station why they arrested those students.
All right. On that note, thank you so much for joining us this morning, Karen De Guzman.